In this video, we learn to find the principal value of inverse of cosine of half. Let us assume y is equal to inverse of cosine of half. Now, we know the range of inverse of cosine function is close interval of 0 and pi. So, the above statement implies value of y lies in the close interval of 0 and pi. Application of properties of inverse function, we can rewrite the y is equal to inverse of cosine of half statement as cosine of y is equal to half. We know cosine of pi upon 3 is equal to half. As pi upon 3 lies in the close interval of 0 and pi, so pi upon 3 is the principal value of inverse of cosine of half. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.